Hi guys, today we compare Nokia 10 PureView versus OnePlus A3 Pro. The Nokia 10 PureView launched on November 2024 and the OnePlus A3 Pro launched on June 2024. The body dimensions looking same in both devices. The weight of Nokia 10 PureView is 220g and the OnePlus A3 Pro is 212g. And the build, the both devices come with front and back glass and aluminium frame. The display, Nokia 10 PureView come with LTPO AMOLED 1 billion color. The OnePlus A3 Pro come with LTPO AMOLED 1 billion color screen type. The Nokia 10 PureView screen size is 6.72 inches. The OnePlus A3 Pro 6.78 inches screen size. The screen resolution of Nokia 10 PureView is 2K screen and the OnePlus A3 Pro is 1.5K. The PPI Dynasty Nokia 10 PureView is 518 and the OnePlus A3 Pro is 450. Screen to body ratio, the Nokia 10 PureView 90.1% and the OnePlus A3 Pro 90.9% screen to body ratio. The aspect ratio is same in both devices, 20:9. The Nokia 10 PureView is refresh rate is 120Hz with 5000 nits peak of brightness. The OnePlus A3 Pro is 120Hz refresh rate with 4500 nits peak of brightness. And the screen protection, Nokia 10 PureView is Corning Gorilla Glass armor and the OnePlus A3 Pro is Gorilla Glass Victus 2. And the both device comes with dual SIM nano SIM by dual standby SIM. No headphone jack in both devices. The platform, Nokia 10 PureView come with octa-core Cortex X5 3.6GHz. And the OnePlus A3 Pro come with octa-core Cortex X4 3.3GHz. The chipset is Snapdragon 8 Gen 4 3nm in Nokia 10 PureView. The OnePlus A3 Pro come with Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 4nm. The GPU of Nokia 10 PureView is Adreno 760 and the OnePlus A3 Pro is Adreno 750. The operating system of Nokia 10 PureView is Android 15 and the OnePlus A3 Pro is Android 14 ColorOS 14 operating. The benchmark score of Nokia 10 PureView is not available at this time. The OnePlus A3 Pro is got 2.3 million score. The camera, Nokia 10 PureView come with quad camera setup. The main sensor is 50 megapixel wide with 1 inch sensor, 64 megapixel telephoto with 3.2x optical zoom, 50 megapixel ultra wide and 50 megapixel periscope telephoto with 5x optical zoom and dual LED dual tone flash HDR panorama 2 and it's got 8K 30fps video. The OnePlus A3 Pro is come with triple camera setup. The main sensor is 50 megapixel wide, 2 megapixel micro and 8 megapixel ultra wide and it has dual LED flash HDR panorama and it's record 4K 60fps video. The selfie camera of Nokia 10 PureView is 50 megapixel and it's record 4K 30fps video record. The OnePlus A3 Pro comes with 16 megapixel and it's record 1080p 30fps video record. The memory of these devices, the Nokia 10 PureView comes with 12GB and 16GB of RAM and OnePlus A3 Pro comes with 12GB, 16GB and 24GB of RAM and the both devices have 256GB, 512GB and 1TB of internal storage. No SD card, no nano memory card support in this mobile. The commands and the features, Nokia 10 PureView have Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.4, GPS, NFC Type-C 3.1, 5G networking, fingerprint under display, stereo speaker, UFS 4.1, wireless charging, SOS via satellites, IP68 resistant and infrared 4.2. The OnePlus A3 Pro come with Wi-Fi 7, Bluetooth 5.3, GPS, NFC 2.0, USB Type-C, 5G networking, fingerprint under display, stereo speaker, UFS 4.0, reverse wired charging and IP65 resistant. The battery backup of Nokia 10 PureView is 5400mAh battery with 120W fast charging and 50W wireless charging. The OnePlus A3 Pro have 6100mAh battery with 100W fast charging and it has no wireless charging support. The Nokia 10 PureView have no price tag. The OnePlus A3 Pro has 500 price tag. The result of these devices, the Nokia 10 PureView got 24 points and the OnePlus A3 Pro got 17 points.